On part two today, we'll be looking at HTTP versus HTTPS, or a non-secure site versus a secure site, and just how you evaluate your website in the Google Webmaster Tools. And I've heard this question asked a number of times, is that you are familiar with Google Webmaster Tools, but just don't know how to evaluate your new site when converting to a secure site. Actually, the answer is pretty easy, so let me show you what's going on. You go to your Google Webmaster Tools, and what you simply do is once you go to your tools, you'll have your old site here, or your HTTP, or non-secure site. That's mine right here. And here is my secure site. Notice it has the HTTPS. And if you don't have this with your site, you simply go up to the Add a Site box, and it's very important that you put the whole URL in. That means you need to put the HTTPS. So I have information about my non-secure site, and I have information about my secure site. Let me show you, for example, let me go to my non-secure site, and what we should find here is the traffic dropping off, and that's due to the fact that I'm migrating from non-secure to secure, so the traffic should be migrating that way also. Okay, so first let me go over to the search traffic and search queries. And what I'm actually going to do, I'm going to change the date over here a little bit farther back to the 1st of December. And the reason I'm going to do that is because my site was converted on the 10th. And you can see the traffic, it was anywhere from around a little over 4,000. It peaked up close to almost 8,000 impressions. Then once it was converted, the next 2-3 days it dropped off dramatically, the impressions, still had a few clicks, and it's just the process of Google understanding your site is being migrated from non-secure to secure, so you will still be getting some impressions, and it will take a solid week, so don't be impatient if you're not seeing these results right away, like the next day or two, because it does take a few days. And even if I look several days and even a couple weeks, I'm still getting some impressions. And I just simply chalk that up to my site was a large site, and there's probably still a couple of pages out there that haven't completed the migration. Now, let me take you over to my secure site, and you may need to go back to Webmaster Tools if you haven't created that yet and do that. I'm simply going to go up to this box here and look at my recent pages since I've looked at this just the last day. Since I've go over to my HTTPS site now, you can see the traffic is actually going up and down a little bit. That's due to experimentation. But if I take you back to the 10th, you can see what's going on here. The traffic dramatically started increasing. The impressions increased. So it didn't take long once I went to HTTPS or my secure site for the information to start coming in. So what you need to do is just give it a few days. Again, the importance that you need to know, you need to have two separate pages created in your Webmaster Tools, one for your old or non-secure site and one for your HTTPS or secure site. If you don't have that, it's just as easy as going to Add a Site, then you can compare both of them.